And if that isn't enough basketball for you, how about the state high school tournaments? It started this morning with the girls' tournament at different sites around the metro area. In this 4A game in the pit, Roswell was in control early against Volcano Vista. Now, there has been one upset so far. Portales, AAA's top-seeded team, lost to St. Michael's 32-28. And for all the high school basketball you can get, go to KRQE.com.